Hi, in this video we're going to be taking a look at how to play the Oasis song, Let There Be Love. And it kicks off with a C/G chord. We then have what is a C augmented. And how we're going to do that, we're going to leave our hand in that position with our first finger. We're going to put this along one string to the first fret of G, and flatten our finger. There's a number of ways of doing this. I've seen it where, depending on your ability, you can just move your first finger along one, play it like that. Prefer to flatten the finger down on the first frets of the G and the B. If you have bendy fingers, you could leave the high E open. I can kind of do that. So far we've got minor to F major 7, and then we're going to do that again. So that takes care of what we play for our verses. When we come to our chorus, we're going to play this. So again, we start off with that C/G. Sorry. We're going to move to what I think is called a B flat 9 flattened fifth, which has quite common chords. We're going to hook our thumb over for the first fret of A, kind of muting the bottom E string. We're then going to play, I can use my first finger here, or we can use our two fingers to play the first fret of G and the first fret of B. Play that chord. Minor again, F major 7. We should have and that's our chorus, and that progression is just played through the once on the first chorus. We're then going to do our verse again. We're going to play that through as before. We then come to our chorus again, which is what we've just played, but we're going to play that through twice. We then come to what we'll call like a bridge section. I've put on the screen, I've put the chord progression up. I'll put the chord boxes on as well as we'll explain one or two of the chords. So what we're going to play is this. That's our break. I think that's where Noel Gallagher comes in singing. So we start off on an A minor. We go to this unusual chord, 4th fret of bottom E, mute A, miss a string, and 4th fret of G. I have seen Noel Gallagher play this as a video on YouTube of her playing it. You can kind of it's quite blurry, and there's actually a bottle in the way of seeing exactly what his hand's doing. He pierced, his hand looks like that. I think he's using his first finger to mute the A. Up until recently I was quite happy playing an E7 at this point. I think this chord is an E7 / G sharp chord. Well, that's what we're going to be playing anyway. G to a D / F sharp, our thumb hooked over there for the F sharp note, second fret of the bottom E, F major 7, D / F sharp again, to a G, E7, A minor, C / F sharp, E7. Now on this bit we're going to go A minor 7 to F major 7 to a D / F sharp to a G, E7. I'll play that through again. Then come to the solo. For this we're going to play F major 7, D / F sharp, G, E7, and we're going to play that 4 times for the solo, so we should have again. One more time. There's a pause, I believe, at this point. We then have our verse again. We then have our chorus again, which is obviously the C/G. B flat 9, flattened 5th, to A minor, we're going to play that 4 times, and then right at the very end we finish on a C/G. But I hope, thank you for watching, and I hope that helps you be able to play Let There Be Love by Oasis.